course.
Not here now, is it?
Eh?
So popular.
Yeah.
Traffic. Sorry, you were saying.
We almost there. We almost in IKEA. IKEA is over there. So opposite is Costco, direct Costco, and then IKEA.
Traffic lights in you.
That road is going to?
No idea. Back of Gungahlin, maybe.
We're going inside. We are inside in IKEA now. Hello. Look at the bed. Oh, look at that. Thank you. Nice kitchen, Mr. D. Here, Mr. D. Hello. You go there. Cute oven there. $549. Nice living room. Nice bookshelf, Mr. K. Where the bus? Thank you. there.
I think you've shown them enough.
Passion for things. So lit. Too many books. We need this, the Philippines. Bookcase, Mr. Day. It's a solid. It's heavy. Oh, this one. Oh, this one. This one.
Didn't we buy from here?
Yeah, we bought books here.
Which one?
The brown one.
Oh, yeah. Got, yeah, yeah. Near Ethan's door.
And this one for the CD. This one you... This one you need. Yeah, this one, Mr. D. For your CD. How much? Only $49. This is enough for your CDs. You have a space to put. I'm sure you have.
Can go and buy the 70 CD.
That's not a good idea then. Yeah, I guess so. I think this one is okay. Touch. Think. What do you think, B1?
Pretty good, thank you. Nice and narrow.
Yeah. And adjustable too, you can adjust. Yeah. Grab it, B1. What's the number? So, B1, he's thinking if he want to buy that book. This is a CD shelf. She has a lot have CDs at home, classical CD. Grab it now, Mr. D. It's fit.
Is this fit to the toe?
No, it's fit. You can put inside. It's fit, Mr. D.